finish, my friend. This is the end. It's a revolution. It's a civilian revenge. There's no need to move or adjust your television. Whenever an era dies, another era begins. These American fights, these American wars, these American stripes, these American stars. But these American cages have American balls. We hunger for truth, so we headed for y'all. Towers are crumbling, bridges are falling, limits are fading, the normal is boring. Looking at time move progressively forward, looking at days just fast performing. You wanted a Benz, but you couldn't afford it. Now you were killed to put your foot in the Taurus. The dip from the madness, and never look backwards. But this is a crisis, prepare for disaster. Could you please get an operator on the phone line? This is not a riot, it's way much more than that. These people are dying, we are under attack. Wait, let me call you back, let me get my strap. Cause we ain't taking shit, so therefore we're fighting back. We ain't waiting on a line for a 9-1-1-9-9. Whatever, man, I ain't got time for all this nonsense. Enemy responses, ain't a dial tone in our home on the continent. Got me in these bondages, this jungle, that's a fundament. Man, I swear they sleeping, they unconscious, so they slumbering. So we break the peace to get a piece of what we want to get. Act like we new to this, like we gon' run the shit. Let them know we run the shit. And let them know just how you feel the way your country is. Now look how beautiful destruction is.
So much, and for us to keep on continuing to play as hard as we can, do what we gotta do in the school, it just shows us that we're relentless, man. I can't do it without nobody on this behind, man. From my man Todd Watts to Terrence Samuels, these players behind me gave me the leadership role, man. I can't do nothing else but try my best. So they acknowledge me as a leader, so I'm glad for that.